Veteran actor Rishi Kapoor is no more, confirmed his family on Thursday. Our dear Rishi Kapoor passed away peacefully at 8:45 a.m. in hospital today after a two-year battle with leukemia. The doctors and medical staff at the hospital said he kept them entertained to the last. He remained jovial and determined to live to the fullest, right through 2 years of treatment across two continents. Family, friends, food and films remained his focus, and everyone who met him during this time was amazed at how he did not let his illness get the better of him. He was grateful for the love of his fans that poured in from the world over. In his passing, they would all understand that he would like to be remembered with a smile and not with tears. In this hour of personal loss, we also recognize the world is going through a very difficult and troubled time. There are numerous restrictions around movement and gathering in public. We would like to request all his fans and well-wishers and friends of the family to please respect the laws that are in force. He would not have it any other way, went the statement from Kapoor's family. Rishi Kapoor is survived by wife actress Neetu Kapoor, daughter Ridhima, and son Ranbir.